always flying
first class.
Cause they got free booze. So what we're doing is we're meeting up with some of my friends from Atomic Dog Magazine, some of my Compton friends that are from South Central Los Angeles. They're gonna go in and film with Animal Planet, so that'll be good.
Why does Atomic Dog want to help Villalobos Rescue and VICKtory to the Underdog movies? Why? Not because they look good. Because it's all about the dogs. You gotta help the dogs.
It's strange to be a good guy, you know? I'm still not completely comfortable with it. You know, honestly, we're in uncharted waters. Uncharted waters right now, but it's cool. It's good, and it's a good cause, and somebody's gotta do it. Fuck. Let's watch VICKtory to the Underdog. All right. You know, my Vic really shined a lot of light on a really dark corner of the world, and for that I'm grateful. However, you know, I can't forget what I learned through making this film, all the horrible atrocities that occurred on that property and what happened to those animals. But let it not be in vain. You know, I hope the world learns something from it, and that makes it worth it, in a sense.
I was just extremely moved. I cried a lot. I'm probably gonna start crying now, but I just hope it gets out there.
I thought it was amazing. I mean, what's amazing is that you have to make a movie like this to preach your message.
Having new respect for both, I must say I had like sort of an ambivalent feeling, but now I have a really good feeling towards that, so I really enjoyed it.
I was so excited to realize that the dogs are really wonderful because I'd never heard anything good about them.
I loved the movie. I was so moved by it. I moved by Brandon's story, by the story of the dogs, and it was great.
Fuck VICKtory to the Underdog too. It will not happen. I hate making movies. I am not a filmmaker. We're gonna go pretend like we are and win some fucking awards tomorrow, and then I'm going back to work. You're like, fuck Hollywood.
Yeah!
Awesome. I really appreciate it being here with all you filmmaker types. We are not filmmakers, in fact, not even a little bit. I learned, if anything, by directing, introducing, and all that you got a hard fucking job. Jesus Christ. Yeah, it was a nightmare. So I have a lot of respect for everyone here because I had no idea what I was getting in for when I signed on for this. Our film is a charity film. We're donating 100% of the money to abused animals. The film itself centers around fighting dogs, pit bulls specifically. And we were filming it before the Vic case broke, just for some YouTube type shit, you know? And the Vic case broke, everything spiraled out of control. We ended up adopting one of the Vic dogs, my wife and I. And the film kind of follows that entire story. So
Anyways, it's a charity film made by a bunch of people who don't know how to make movies. So I guess that makes this even more awesome. I want to dedicate this to my wife because she is the awesomest chick ever. And like Ricky Bobby in Talladega Nights, when she wakes up, she pisses excellence. So, all right, thank you.